Again, I will not engage in speculation about personnel matters. I can tell you that the President believes that Ambassador Rice has done an excellent job and is grateful for her service.